Hey YouTube. So first thing I had to do is tune this amp. It was just piercing bad. So to do so, I had to get the seat out because they mounted in the back, which is very, very good use of space. But getting a seat, a rear seat out of a 2014 is a lot different than a 2003. So just for those that are gonna do it, obviously you take off these bolts, take off, you know, that one, there's another one right there, take off that one right there, take off, right, and they're all 18 millimeter, okay? What I had trouble with, I found, is there were two extras that I was not familiar with. And these are two 10 millimeters that connect the two seats. So these two are separated, right? They're kind of halved. So there's these two 10 millimeters that connect the two seats together. You'll see it when you put it back. You see right here, one goes through here, and so, right? Anyway, it goes through here. And another one down there. And without taking those two off, you cannot remove this thing. But those were the two key pieces that kept me from getting this out, but they're out, amp is tuned, and we are good to jam. Max signing out.